What's the first thing that inevitably happens when you shop at the farmer's market? You eat all the delicious fruit.
Get this.
Three words for you. Fruit, cobbler, stand.
Hey, just take the tape, guys.
Wait, for real?
Yeah, that guy's an asshole. He made fun of my hair earlier.
What? Yeah, you have beautiful hair.
I'm an independent bookstore owner. Or at least I used to be. Together, we are publishers, grocers, cobblers. We're the anti-drone coalition against unmanned parcel delivery, otherwise known as Ad Africa.
What do I have to do?
Eliminate the drones.
I'm a human being!
I'm sorry, are you talking to me? I don't see anyone else in
here. No! It's a soliloquy.
What does that mean? It might do some good. Do you think I'm getting fat? Is that what you're saying? Think I'm packing it on? I'm not fat. I'm fine.
Yeah, but it wasn't my fault. He was away at prison, and I was hanging out with this girlfriend, you know, just as friends. And the next thing you know,
they had sex.
Yes, because dudes and chicks can't just be friends.
Yeah, but if the TV works and the internet has to work, it's a Time Warner bundle package.
It's not coming back on, man. The government shut it off.
Okay, you know what? I'm gonna reset the router, and you're gonna see it's not reptilians or Bigfoot or Loch Ness Monster or Dr. Phil.
Have you ever been to any concert? Like, you probably saw like Elvis or something, or Mozart. How old are you?